Is it true? People are saying your servant Jane was murdered.
Yes. Tragic. No one knows by whom. But the Archduke thinks the wedding is still happening.
We are hoping you don't have to go through with it. And I thought the backstabbing generally began after the wedding vows.
I'm hoping the idea I might marry a Catholic will give Spain pause and buy you enough time to ready the Royal English Navy for war. I'm assuming we'll need more than pithy retorts to defeat the Spanish Armada, which is coming for us.
A lot more, I'm afraid. Even with the infusion of gold we stole from your fiancé's family, there's only so many ships we can outfit for war in such a short time. But that's not our greatest worry. Even if we defeat the Armada, the victory will be a costly one. It will deplete England's military at every level. The gunpowder, steel, soldiers, which leaves us vulnerable to a ground invasion from the north. Scottish forces could make easy work of our weakened defenses.
Which Spain will allow. Happy to have her on my throne, as she is a Catholic. As always, the spectre of Mary Stuart hovers over me like an axe.